All right, so we got round four in front of us. I got the die roll, which is awesome. Get to play first. Certainly can keep this hand. Yeah, pretty easy to Delver turn one, then Preordain Serum Visions turn two. I like what this is doing. So, little piece of info. You will get all seven rounds of the premiere on this video. Plus possibly top eight, if I can make that. Because the event apparently gives prizes to half the competitors, so might as well keep playing. And of course, keep providing content for you to watch. Anyway, so yeah, no mulligan here. My opponent has to make a similar decision. Alright, so we've both got seven carders. So basically, I want to hit anything but a creature here. Ah, and we've got another good matchup. That's always nice. And of course, the creature. And let me guess, Preordain into no land, no land? Yep. Fairly standard. There's the land. And Serum Visions will hopefully fail in stacking for a Delver. Awkward. Well, that's fine. We'll get these in there. And now I'm going to get Searing Blazed. Oh, yes, Kelden Marauders. That's fine. Clearly, the plan with Kelden Marauders is just to block with the Spire Golem, draw my fourth land in a row. I don't get to attack with Delver, unfortunately, but I'll play the Spire Golem and just plan to block the Marauder here. If he wants to use a spell to finish off my Golem, I'm okay with that. But it is an easy block. And he did find a Searing Blaze now. Used it on Delver. Oh, and he had Needle Drop for the Golem. Sick. Well, now hopefully I can avoid drawing more land. This is where Omen Speaker will shine. Alright, I don't want Piracy Charm in this case, because it's pretty unlikely I'll be able to get a card off of it. Maybe I should have waited. I should have waited a turn on Omen Speaker and use Snake Form on upkeep to save a damage. Poor, poor play by me. Or maybe that wouldn't have worked. I'm not sure if vanishing is part of the trigger or not, actually. Gosh, maybe I should have kept Piracy Charm. Lightning Bolt. At this point, 3 and 4 are the same, so 3 is the best I can hope to get off of this counterspell. Might as well just use it. And this is not looking like a game I'm going to win. The Needle Drop was pretty powerful. Here, I'm probably going to go ahead and Gush and then use Snake Form on Omen Speaker. No, thank you. Ooh. So now I have to figure out if I want to just play Spire Golem. It risks him being able to kill me next turn. But it also improves my clock by a turn. And I think that's more important right now, so I'm gonna do that. If he's able to kill me next turn, then I'm probably dead anyway. It's probably a game that I could not have won, you know? Okay, he's got Shard Volley. Does he have another burn spell? Looks like it. Yep. So, is this a game I could have won? Whoa, that's not what I wanted to do. Oh well. Here, have a look at my hand, opponent. Enjoy. Regardless, I'm happy to bring in some extra cards. What's bad? Omen Speaker is bad. Sea Gates are bad. Snake Form is bad. Piracy Charm is not so great. Serrated Arrows is very bad. Maybe Omen Speaker is fine, just because it beats down. Yeah. This looks like the right setup. Maybe I keep out... Yeah, Excludes are not as good as Seagate Oracles. Hello. Okay,